Good morning, student. I hope you all are fine in your family. Today, you will open page number 32 of My English Reader book. We will read the phrases. You can see the picture also. What is it? Dog? It is a big dog or a small dog? Big. So, in this way, we will do firstly picture reading, then we will read the phrases. A dog, a big dog. Next, what is it? Pot. You can see something that is hot. Okay. A hot pot. What is it? Box. And what is the color of box? Red. A box, a red box. Last, what is it? Fox. It is thin fox or fat fox? Fat, very good. A fox, a fat fox. In this way, you will read the page number 32. Thank you. Have a nice day.